I know what it's like to try to be strong.
Love, hunt me down.
And keep your problems all of you.
I can't
but it does not work.
Dad,
so dead.
I need to tell you.
Tell me.
Tell her, Justin.
Something happened.
Tell me what you care.
Jess, let's go.
Tell me why you fucking care.
Because
it fucking raped you.
Yeah, totally.
Every time I look at it, it's like it's happening all over again.
I thought if you didn't know, if no one found
what?
Out.
What? I'd be fine. So I'd go about my life.
Like it's gonna keep happening for the rest of my life.
He just kept pushing.
Everywhere.
Give me a touch, 'cause I've been missing.
I just feel like I have this body. It's like it's not mine anymore.
I just feel him all the time.
I can feel his just breath. So I
can keep it.
Just so I can feel
I remember.
Why would you do that? Just leave me alone.
And clearly I'm all alone.
Shit. Jess, I'm so sorry.
I needed you.
You can leave.
Don't. You were the only one I could trust, the only person who understood what I was going through, and you were just gonna fucking leave me behind?
I'm so sorry. No, Hannah was my friend. I just wanted to help her.
I will never forget the sheer terror of feeling your weight on top of me, of not being able to breathe.
If you go to the police, we can back you up.
You can't. You weren't there. It's not you.
I promised myself that I wasn't going to say something stupid like, are you okay or how are you doing? Because, like, how the fuck do you think?
See what you're doing to her. Don't you get it? I am not the right kind of victim to go against Bryce Walker, not when it's his word against mine.
How are you?
How the fuck do you think?
I'm tired of talking about this, Clay. I'm tired of thinking about it every second of every day. No, you don't. You have no idea. I'm tired of staring at my closet, wondering what people are gonna think. Wondering what I can wear that'll cover the most skin.